This is Jairam Bhatt. I'm the venture partner at Shasta Ventures. I'm also a serial entrepreneur. I was the co-founder of Zenprise, which was an exit a couple of years ago, and I'm currently working on a new startup called Cello. Open was a great conference. The panel was about B2C funding, how that's different than B2B kind of company funding. We had an entrepreneur and a venture capitalist in the panel. The panel itself was well attended. I was impressed by the audience interest in the topic. Lots of questions. A lot of entrepreneurs in the B2C space. I was glad to see.
So, any other suggestions for Open that you see we can grow in?
Don't have any suggestions up front. I attended, I think, the very first Open conference several years ago, and is glad to see that it has grown significantly since then.
Sure. Any of your, what's your favorite type of industry that you usually try to work with?
My background is mostly in B2B, enterprise software, because the companies I've been involved with and associated with. Enterprise software is still a big focus. I invest for Shasta in enterprise software companies. Most recent investment was SkyCure, mobile security company, and I invest in others as well. But B2C is an area that I have started a company, so I play on both sides.
Thank you very much for your time today. It was a pleasure having you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.